Welcome to San Diego State University. I'm Dr. Luke Wood, and I serve as the Vice President for Student Affairs and Campus Diversity, and Chief Diversity Officer at SDSU. We are so excited that you are now part of the SDSU family. You should be proud of all you have accomplished. Students, I encourage you to take a moment to thank those who have given you support and helped you achieve your successes and provided you with the opportunity to reach this milestone of embarking on your collegiate journey. Parents and families, let me extend our thanks for all you have done to prepare your student for their next stage. 20 years ago, I was just like you, attending my college orientation at Sacramento State, nervous and unsure, but excited to take part on my journey. I joined clubs and student organizations, and it truly shaped my experiences on campus, developing lifelong memories and friendships that I still value to this day. At San Diego State University, we are committed to your academic success. Keep in mind that the real measure of a successful collegiate experience is the opportunity to join a community of thinkers in an intellectual, diverse, and stimulating environment. Your education will occur both inside and outside the classroom, enhanced by quality support services and programs that will deepen your learning and empower you to make thoughtful choices as you become an engaged citizen of the world. At SDSU, we believe that diversity and inclusion are the drivers of innovation and excellence. We are proud to honor our institution's identity as a Hispanic-serving institution and Asian American and Native American Pacific Islander-serving institution that resides on Kumeyaay land. During orientation, you will learn more about all that SDSU has to offer for your college experience, such as undergraduate research, internships, study abroad, leadership development, cultural centers, student government, and over 350 student organizations, and much, much more. In addition to engaging in transformational learning experiences, I encourage you to take advantage of the many opportunities to get involved and connected to the campus. Please know that at SDSU, your health and safety is our number one priority. We are truly committed to ensuring that all members of our community are provided with the information and services necessary to stay safe and healthy. Of course, safety oftentimes comes down to making healthy, positive choices. You are an adult now, and you're expected to make responsible decisions. You're also now part of the SDSU community, and we take care of one another. We act with kindness, respect, and integrity. We'll expect each of you to participate in this important aspect of our community. New Student and Family Convocation is a celebration that signals the beginning of your college career at SDSU. Convocation promotes the institutional values of scholarship, citizenship, and leadership. Trust me, you won't want to miss this memorable event. It marks the next important transition in your intellectual growth and academic journey. I encourage all of you, including students, parents, family, and friends, to participate in convocation, which will take place in August. You can find updates on our new student and parent programs website and through university communications. Students, we are here to support your growth and celebrate your accomplishments, beginning today until you walk across the stage at commencement. Remember, get connected, start to build your community, make thoughtful choices, and get involved. Welcome and congratulations.